Morning.
Okay, this is Edo Pantoglio.
How do you do?
Hi.
Olga?
Hi, how are you?
Ursula.
Ursula. Ursula is with Rubiani.
Sure.
Buongiorno.
Italiano.
Come sta? Buongiorno.
Ok, l'abbiamo fatto assieme un'intervista?
Ditemi su cosa verde.
È sul cinema, è sul perché si fa un film, cosa ci spinge a fare film. Facciamo due.
Come vuole lei?
Ok, Rusia, Siena.
Nostri svizzeri.
Nostri svizzeri.
Sì, siamo.
Morning.
Please, when you ask, ask difficult things because.
Okay, no problem.
What do you speak? English.
English, but I'm not learn. Just come, know some words.
You speak a Italian at all? No.
No, I'm Hungarian.
Oh.
So.
How are you? That's it.
Can you say 1, 2, 3?
1, 2, 3.
Okay.
Rolling.
Okay, Ursula, do you remember your first erotic film itself as a kid?
Yeah, it was an Italian production. And 4 years ago, I was very young, 18 years old. And for me, it was other world, you know? I don't know nothing, just sit and do what can I do. It was very hard.
And that was the first time you saw a movie, I guess?
Yeah, it was the
what
first.
What was the feeling? What did you?
It was interesting, I never saw. And for me it was pleasure.
Yeah?
Yeah.
So then you started with this kind of film, right?
Yeah.
And when you do this thing, what is important to you?
For me, important just the camera, no the man and the feeling. I never feel big feelings, but I always listen for the camera, the moving. He move, I move also, and.
And when you do this film, why do you do this film?
I like it. I like to act, not the action, the act. When I'm a robot, I make the stupid moving, and that's why.
Do you think these films are important for the sexuality of the people, if they see them, and they help them?
It's help. I remember when I started, before the start, I was very bad in the bed. And after 3 years, for my husband, it's very big pleasure.
Yeah. And so doing this thing is learning you.
Yeah, it's learning.
People, why they go to
movies? I don't know. Maybe the learning, the man, the learning, the woman like it. I think.
And what your what. Do you have a scene that you really like in the film?
I don't know. I like to do, and after I like to see. And for me is interesting.
When you remember your first film you saw as a little kid, you were 5, 6 years.
I don't know. I don't remember. Sorry. No.
And you say you're an actor, right? And when you do an orgasm, you don't play, right?
Yeah.
So is it possible for you to play for us now?
No, excuse me.
Why not?
No, because the people and the situation is very crazy. My personal life is other page. It's totally. I'm a very good housewife. I clean and I cooking and I have my husband. I love him. This is the other page. When I work, like when I turn, you know, it's other Ursula Moore, it's not the, no, the real, totally other.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.